I may cut you off, Q.
Go ahead,
you know, sometimes the best time to talk to a man in them type of situations is to let him relieve himself, and then you sit back and y'all have a discussion of what's bothering you.
Q said communication with caveats.
Listen,
first.
You listen, because you gotta understand us as men. Once we release and we calm and we land in the bed, tell me what's on your mind, baby. I'm hearing you now because I'm coming.